Memphis Afrikans.
Yeah, and it don't quit.
We are around.
For some motherfucking G-shit. So great.
What up, dog? Oh, fuck off.
What's that? Man, you gotta break them up somehow.
On our way to get some food.
Gotta be bumping. City,
bumping that Snoop Dogg.
So I'm at your attention. Mopping like a motherfucker, but I ain't listening. Talking the fucking shit that's making us up and niggas pump. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie. They get in the city. Long Beach, put the shit together like a nigga D.O.C. No one can do it better like this.
So, every day is just a new, bright experience when you are around. In Ghana, you feel so free. You just want to be out every day. You don't want to be in the house. In the States, it always makes you feel like you need to be at home somewhere. It makes you feel more safe when you're at home. But Africa is just the opposite. So you have to remember, everything is just the opposite when you are experiencing your homeland and your homeland and your culture. So just remember, you have to kind of all the things that you're used to, all the stress and strain, live to be more free. That's how it is. Freedom.